Alhamdulillah, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jama'at Sierra Leone has inaugurated a mosque under the instructions of His Holiness Hazrat Mirza Msroor Ahmad Khalifatul Massih the Fifth under the supervision of the regional missionary Maulvi Aqil Ahmad Sahib, Bo region. The inauguration of the mosque was done at Levuma Bagbo in the Bo region on Friday, 12th January 2018. The ceremony started with the recitation of the Holy Qur'an and translation by Mualim Sheku Makaya, followed with an Urdu poem by Adeel Ahmed Tahir and team. Good number of invited guests were in attendance and the occasion was graced by the Honorable Vice President of the Republic of Sierra Leone, Victor Bockarie IV, the Regional Chief Imam Alhaji Mustapha Koker, host of Imams and Chiefdom local authorities. The Paramount Chief of Bagbo Chiefdom, P.C.R.B.S. Koker II, welcomed the Amir and Missionary in Charge and his team. Amir and Missionary in Charge Maulana Saidur Rahman Sahib welcomed the guest and gave a short address to distinguished guests and delegates who attended the program.
All over the country, Alhamdulillah, now today we've got 266 Ahmadiyya schools. Now we pride. And inside Ahmadiyya school, we don't force anybody make you join, must join Islam. We preach everybody, but we left to everybody if you want to be Muslim, if you want to be Christian, if you want to be Ahmadi, if you want to be Malkiya Muslim, you left to them.
Prior to the proceedings, Mualim Yusuf Abdulatif Kailon Dubanya gave a detailed introduction of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, emphasizing on the advent of the promised Messiah and Imam Mahdi. The Amir and Missionary in Charge, Maulana Saidur Rahman Sahib, gave a short address before inviting distinguished guests and some Jamaat dignitaries to join him, cut the tape, marking the inauguration of the mosque. The Vice President of the Republic of Sierra Leone, Honorable Victor Bockarie IV, joined the congregation during the Kutuba Juma and prayed the Juma prayer. After the Juma prayer, the District Chief Imam, United Council of Imams, Bo District, Alhaji Mustapha Koker, delivered his fraternal message, whilst the host Paramount Chief, Bagbo Chiefdom, P.C.R.B.S. Koker II, gave a brief welcome address. The Amir and Missionary in Charge appreciated the guest for honoring the invitation. He spoke on the blessings to build a mosque and commended the local Jamaat to fulfill the rite of the mosque. He gave tribute to the late Alhaji Dr. Idris Bangua and late Mr. S.K. Moifori. He also appreciated Dr. Imtiaz Ahmad Chaudhry from USA and the Vice President immensely for contributing to the construction of the mosque. The keynote address was delivered by the guest of honor, Honorable Victor Bockarie IV, highlighting the services of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community in the field of education, health and faith, thereby encouraging the indigenes of the area to embrace Ahmadiyyat. He also pledged to fully support the proposed school project by the community in his hometown of Limba Bagbo. Over 500 people attended the program, including non-Ahmadi imams, two Ahmadi paramount chiefs, PCMP Alhaji Muhammad Sama Kailondo Banya of Levuma Chiefdom, Kailahun District, and PC Lahai Sowa III of Sowa Chiefdom, Pujehun District, the Deputy Amir Wan, Alhaji Dr. Sheku Tamu, and many other Jamaat and government dignitaries. The print and electronic media, like Sierra Leone News Agency, SLBC TV and Radio, AYV Media Empire, Ahmadiyya Muslim Radio, Freetown and Bo, and MTA Sierra Leone were also in attendance. The Amir and Missionary in Charge led the closing prayer before refreshment was served to all attendees. Reporting from Sierra Leone, Hassan Sisse.